Really.
As my mother said, social medias and social networks are most important allies because they are conveying very important messages and they are showing the truth to everyone as far as Iran is concerned. As my mother said, social medias and social networks are most important allies because they are conveying very important messages and they are showing the truth to everyone as far as Iran is concerned. Our first goal will be to re-establish free access to internet in Iran so that new messages can be transmitted, so that the Iranian people can see they are not alone, that we are supporting them, and thus they can gather strength and courage to fight in the future. I think the most important has been said, but what we are asking people in the world is to be our voice, to support us, to share what is happening in Iran, because as you are defending our democracy, you are also defending your own democracy. Thank you.
This year's prize reflects that Norges Mohammadi has done an important work that inspires far beyond Iran. It's a recognition of her relentless efforts to advocate human rights and create the links between civil society, human rights, and peace.